Alrighty then, laddie. Let's fucking go. Where are you going, Jen? Jen, I just want to give you a big, massive hug. Jen, where are you going? Jen! Jen, where are you fucking going? Jen! I'm the fucking queen, where the fuck you think you're going? Jen! Ah, Jen! I'm gonna make a waste of all these pellets, Jen! You think I won't fucking catch up, Jen? I'm fucking catching up to you, Jen! Jen, where do you fucking think you're going? Where do you think you're going, Jen? That's not what I thought. Jen, you get back here right fucking now. I told you not to fuck with me, Jen! Didn't I? You're fucking going on the hook now! And you're going to stay up there and you're going to fucking like it! Bing fucking bong, Jen! Oh, look, we got the smarmiest shits now that can do it all their fucking genies! Where the fuck you think you're going, Claudette Morel? You're not fucking... What? I didn't mean to do that! Ah, Claudette! Claudette, you're making me fucking angry, Claudette! Where do you fucking go? Where do you fucking go? There you fucking go! Fucking think you're going. Bang! Ha! Yeah, you can blind me all your fucking what? But I'll fucking come ten times the fucking strength as before, you smarmy shit! Where did you fucking go? Who's this? Jen, we meet again!
Nick Minute.
Hell yeah. Alright. I'll do what Swell said. What'd you say? Hey, Siri.
Yeah?
What's zero divided by zero?
If nothing is divided by nothing, then there's nothing to divide or divided with, and the division never happened. So my answer is no.
Something cooler meant to happen, Swells? What the fuck was that? Anyways, hey, Siri. Tell me a joke.
Why is it pointless trying to talk to a cow?
I don't know.
Everything goes in one ear and out the other.
Hey Siri. Another one.
A clown held the door for me today. That was a nice gesture.
Next match.
Meanwhile...
You really like the punishment, Jen, don't you? Where'd you fucking go? Where are you? There you are! Oh, Claudette, go heal her, I dare you! Fucking do it! Oh, yeah? You fucking what? You fucking want some? Jen! Hello, Jen! I like your outfit! Is it brand new? I'm fucking coming for you, Jane. Where are you? Go on, do it. Oh yeah, Jane, do it. You like it, Jane, don't you? Yeah, oh, where you know where you're going? Waste all the pellets, Jane, I dare you! I dare you! Jane! I don't care! All the jennies in the world can be done! Oh, Jane! Jane, you're making mistakes, Jane! I'm coming for you. The Queen Lizzie herself is coming for you. It's coming for you. Hello. What do you think you're fucking doing? Get the fuck out of here, Claudette. You think you're all that in a bag of potato chips? No. Get my asshole. Where the fuck is a thing? Jen! I'm not gonna lie, that should be fucking working. Jen! You are the downfall of your fucking team, Jen! That's alright. That's alright. That's alright. That was a wee bit stupid of you, weren't it? Unless one of you has got unbreakable, and then you're I'm fucked. Where are ye? There ye are. I pick ye up. I'll take ye to ye hook. Hello. There's ye hook. Up ye get. Whoop.
She definitely needs a haircut, bro. As if she didn't see my hand.
I have photos of the moon.
That's true. You do have photos of the moon. They're really fucking good. I can't do it. My phone's too blurry. But Samsung makes the iPhone cameras as well. So I think it's a big fucking conspiracy. They give their phones the better camera quality and shit. And they give us iPhone users a shit one. Then why is your camera shit? Because that's the conspiracy, Helen. That's the conspiracy, is that because they make the iPhone and Samsung cameras at the Samsung factory, Samsung is obviously, for competitive sakes, gonna give iPhone a shitter camera, therefore making it so everybody wants to get a Samsung for the camera quality, especially when everyone and their mother's making a fucking TikTok, putting a fucking picture on Instagram, and they want basically a fucking DSLR camera to fucking do their stupid fucking photos for Instagram and Facebook. Karen isn't gonna need that because Karen takes stupid photos of the same haircut she's had for 16 years!
Sorry, I got a little heated there. I'm just jealous that my iPhone is shit camera-wise.
Samsung is way better and can take pictures of the moon close up as if it was a fucking NASA telescope. Which is the only quality I'll give Helen's phone. She took a fucking picture of the moon, bro. Dead set, bro. It fucking... You can see the craters and stuff as if you're looking through a fucking telescope. I'll show everyone. You'd think it's an image from fucking Google or NASA. And she's wanted a new one for a long time, so... Look at the crow. Look at the crow just hanging out, chilling. Hello? Do you belong to Dead by Daylight by any chance? You're in the wrong spot.
You stop that.
Oh my God, look, he's... What the fuck is that beak gonna do to that fucking electronic unit? Nothing. Simmer down, all right, Abigail. Jesus, that was a bit of an overreaction. That one was.
Holy fuck. Yeah.
You just have your little math equation battle. I don't know what the fuck's going on. Hey, Siri. Is Swells a cockhead?
Okay. I found this on the web for Swells a cockhead.
No! Stop! Stop! It starts saying, all right, here's a thing for men's health when your cock is swollen. Something like that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's funny. Said a boom, boom, boom. Let me hear you say, way oh. I knew Swells would leave me high and dry, but Schizo, you'll never let me down. Whee! Schizo passes the vibe yet again. Swells, on the other hand, though, bloody hell. You just don't party, do you, Swells? You know who you are? You're that bloody goth kid in that fucking quarry game.
What the
fuck? Listening to podcasts underneath the
dome. No.
The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get.
I don't want to party. I want to listen to spooky podcast. Cause it's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Rising up to the challenge of our rivals. Oh, that sounds like a you problem, bro. Settle down, Elvis. She ain't on the butter hand, dog.
Is that song in fucking Rush Hour?
Fuck if I know, bro. Oh, no, you're thinking of.
That one.
Yeah. What is it good for? Absolutely. Say it again, y'all. Oh, you smarmy shit. Why is he so sneaky? Is something going on with my headset? Oh, listen to this. Ready?
If you're ever having a bad day, try the spiritual breathing. Fuck off, you cunt!
Oh, that's great. You kissed a dude that would turn into a werewolf. Just FYI.
Run, bitch! Run!
Change things, Squid. Get fucking wrecked! You thought you had a...
I thought I had a real good day.
Oh yeah, I know we all died. Wait, hold on, let me just tell them, thank you first. Thank you so much for the raid, Hindi. It's absolutely much appreciated that you're here. Thank you so much for the follow. I hope that you've had a wonderful stream as well. And thank you so much for coming here. I hope that you have a nice choice of beverage. And please, you know, if you're lurking and stuff like that, get a good rest, man.
Such timing,
thank
bro.
You, it's Mill. Thank you so much for the follow as well.
What the fuck is going on here? This shit is crazy. This is the craziest shit I have ever seen. But not as crazy as you making it to the end of this video. So please, give a like for whatever the fuck is going on over here. And subscribe if you haven't already. There's probably a best recommended video here and a playlist here. Give them a squeeze if you want, if you're bored. But I've got to go, because I've got to handle whatever the fuck situation this is. Hey, Vey. Have yourself a fantastic rest of your day/night. Be kind to one another, and I'll see you in the next one. Fucking hell.